for losses sila. Robert Paundo short on the three-pointer. That's going to do it, Coach Mai. Oh, NHA home builders will move up to 5 wins and the 3 losses. Hats off to Chris Delat and John Kenneth Aljar, Robert Paundo, Carbajal, the guys over at OPPMS. Really fighting dito sa larong ito against NHA. Pero yung last second set, talagang nakita natin ang true character ng NHA. What a win for them, Coach.
Oh, Ron. Yes, better end game for them. Kept their composure. Nothing was easy as they were behind by 6.
Yes.
Later in the fourth. But shot selection, foul trouble, free throw misses, hurt the chances of Malacanang to overturn things around after a lot of opportunities were handed their way. But Coach Bennett Palad has to thank Vitug and Dabu for rescuing this team when they were on the brink, and they will climb to 5-3. And they'll be in a good situation with one match to play here in round 2.
Coach Ronnie Rinas with her co-best players. Go ahead, Rina.
Maraming salamat sa inyo, Coach Jolly and Coach Ronnie. Of course, our best players of this ball game coming from the NHA Home Masters, Brian Dabu, and we have Alvin Vitug. Sisimulan ko na kay Alvin. Alvin, you were tied at 93 points, no? During that last minute of that ball game, hindi ka ba kinabahan? What was going through your mind that time?
Medyo na-pressure din kami kasi dumikit yung Malacanang. Nung first half kasi lamang na lamang kami. Pero nung nasa isip ko na lang yung huling tira, kumpiyansa na ako na kailangan ko yung shoot to, kailangan ko yung tira to. Hindi nasabi sa akin ni Coach, kailangan ko tumira. Ayun nga, para lalo grumadvig pa yung isa namin shooter, si Antonio Roslestica. Kailangan ko tumira daw na tumira. Ayun, ginawa ko naman.
Brian, moving forward, you have to secure another win against the GSIS series on your next game, no? So, paano sa practices? Ano yung mga kailangan nyo pang i-improve at pag-ensayuhan?
Bale, kailangan siguro namin yung konting sisipag pa sa depensa. Tapos, team effort, saka team offense. Kailangan maganda yung rotation ng bola namin para lahat kami na contribute ng points.
Ganda yung sinabi mo. Please go ahead with your greetings, no? Yung mga gusto mong batiin at pasalamatan para sa larong ito, Brian.
Pinapasalamatan nyo mga pala si una-una si Lord. Saka yung NHA management, si JM namin, Joventay. Saka yung HR, MD, manager, Ma'am Ella. Saka mga kasama ko sa medical. Saka yung asawa ko, yung anak ko na nanonood dyan. Eto na. Saka yung mga tiga Pandibulacan, saka tiga Nueva Ecija, sa mga tiga Tondo, binabati ko po kayo.
Maraming salamat, Brian. Alvin, go ahead. Kasama mo mga anak mo ngayon.
Siyempre, unang-una kong gustong batiin itong dalawang baby ko. Ito talaga yung inspirasyon ko. Sila lagi yung inspirasyon. Pinapasalamatan ko nga rin pala yung mga patuloy na sumusuporta sa amin. Si Daddy Palad, si Attorney Serge, saka yung ka-office mate ko, yung bagong ka-office mate, binabati ko nga rin pala. Saka yung kinokongrats ko nga pala yung kaibigan ko, si Michael Dison, nakagraduate siya ng masteral. Tapos binabati ko rin yung mga tita ko, si Tita Jay ng Novaliches District Hospital, saka yung Tita Cheska ko sa Macau, Tita Jinko sa Japan. Tropa ko si Aris pala, si Aris sa Florida, binabati ko rin. Saka si Junior ng Ubando.
Maraming salamat sa ating 2 best players of this ballgame, Alvin Vitug at si Brian Dabu ng koponan ng NHA Home Masters.